Okay, we're back. God of War. We got stuck trying to get treasure last episode, so maybe I won't get so distracted. Probably not. We'll see how it goes.
I see runes there, this chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return. Hang on, boy.
Yeah, that's
okay.
What is this?
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. And he's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
Alright, y'all are gonna kill me. But if the water level dropped... I bet I can get that treasure now. At this point, I have to check. I just like the treasure too much. Interesting. It did reveal things.
Huh?
The water
See,
dropped.
We're discovering mysteries here.
Right. A new one.
I still don't have a way to get by these. But because of that, we should be able to go back to the original dock. And get to everything now.
Some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Wait. Bro, I was going the wrong way. Yo, my bad. Kinda lost when I can't see. The flag. So I just can't get by it anymore. Okay. I see how it is. Will I actually remember where the treasure is when we get back there? Probably not. But I tried. Hello, chest. Hidden area discovered. Thank you. Where that kid's useless.
Here, boy.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh, maybe a treasure map.
Whoa, treasure map? So that's it. Can't get to any of those yet. What do you know? Right, more apples. That didn't remove. There we go.
Hey, that could be valuable.
Okay. That's got to be a shortcut on the way back, so let's go up here. So that has the chain and the rune, but I can't get over there yet, it appears. Okay. What can you do?
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
It's pretty crazy.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxy. Have I got something for you too?
Brock? But how did you...
How did he get
None
here?
Of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch.
Wow. Pretty legit place.
Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path. Lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Now you're talking. Something for the boy.
Okay. I feel like I need to get some strength. Can't just get pure defense.
Where it went from. Save the future, boy.
All right, so we can upgrade some pommels. It's pretty cool. Precision throw, cooldown on Executioner's Cleave. I'm gonna have to look at what Executioner's Cleave is again. Cool. Bonus to vitality seems important, to say the least.
Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Alright. Let's check this out real quick. Nice, so I can put all that stuff there. Executioner's Cleave is the hold R.
Let's do it.
Blessing of cooldown or a gift of strength. I'm gonna do this one. I like to hit things. I guess this is why we have these, to sell them. Okay, they have no other use in your drink.
At least we got that taken care of.
See, it's a good thing we look for all that treasure, because now... now we got some money. Doing good now.
What you need, kid? So,
I'm liking the way they did the way they've done the system. It's cool. Alright, so I have an extra talisman that I didn't need. My skills are probably okay. I can't buy any of the more expensive ones. But I could upgrade the boy. Yeah, high stun attack seems good. This boy needs to
you
help out.
You sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Alright, so we're going to put a cut in here. This is our current layout right now, I guess you could say. Strength focused. Hopefully we do some more damage. I'll see you guys next episode.